Today we are going to discuss the another part of the climate Asia, the part number fifth, the fifth part of climate Asia. In this part we are going to discuss the life for Pakistanis. So climate change is creating a very huge impact on the life of seven countries in Asia. So one of among them is Pakistanis life. So we are going to discuss the impacts of climate change over Pakistanis life. So let's start the discussion. This section briefly outline how people in Pakistan live, how they currently view their country and the values and beliefs they hold. According to the Global Human Development Report 2013 by the United Nations Development Program UNDP, Pakistan rank is 146 out of 186 countries and the territories 3 Pakistan's Human Development Index HDI is below the South Asia regional average 4 is similar to 10 years ago in 2003 when it ranked 144 out of 175 countries. The poor 53% and very poor 65% were more likely than the comfortable 42% or well off 45% to say that life had not improved. Pakistan is home to many poor people. According to Climate Asia data, almost half respondents 43% fell into the very poor economic category, with marked differences among the rural and the urban population and people with different occupations. People living in rural areas, unskilled workers, farmers, fishermen reported lower level of purchasing power than those living in urban areas and those with different areas of work. United Nations Development Program 2013 Human Development Report summary. Economic category and demographics: all male and female farmers and fishermen, PT traders, unskilled workers based on 4128 in 2025, 442 in 158 and 553, very poor condition, poor and comfortable, well off comfortable. So the majority of the people in Pakistan, 53%, feel that life is worse than it was 5 years ago. This was very different from the regional picture, where the majority of people feel that life is better. For example, Bangladesh 66% and Nepal 70%. This perception that life is worsening is particularly true for people in the poor or very poor economic groups, and for both rural areas and big cities. Those living in the smaller cities were more positive in the focus groups discussion. People were angry about the state of the country and its future, and is also displayed a strong sense of helplessness and pessimism. So in another chapter we are going to discuss another point over the Pakistan. So friends, if you like the video, kindly share it and like it. Thank you.